I am Rajesh Singh Rathore, working in Sinopharm India as a director. I joined this company in 2011 as a sales manager, where my responsibility was to handle the biological product business, API and formulation. So I wanted to explore more and more business opportunity for this company to enter into India and enlarge the vaccine business in India. This is one of the largest pharmaceutical company from China. And when you are joining such kind of company, you obviously expect your future would be great and you can learn a lot of things in the future. The learning will be unlimited. Yes, I have privilege to visit to China. Company has offered me an official visit to come to Beijing. Working with the Chinese people is absolutely a different experience. The people are very, very, very responsible, very focused, enthusiastic, and their approach is very clear with a proper discipline. Associated with my Chinese colleagues in India also. So there is a almost China and India, there is almost same culture, not much difference. I visited a plant, CDIBP, Chengdu Institute of Biological Product. This plant was absolutely fantastic, where we are developing a JE vaccine. The infrastructure was extremely wonderful. The scientists who are working in this company, they are very, very educated and learned. QA and QC was absolutely terrific, where they are following extremely SOPs designed by the company. You know, now this, you know, both country has a definitely advantages because some product from India we are listing to China, so it means that India product can be sold in China, and some product from China we are listing to into India, so both country can enjoy the businesses for the pharmaceutical industry.